East Lansing High School, the inside story. The freshman,
Kirsten Roberts.
The sophomore,
Rakesh Agrawal.
The junior,
Justin Steckley.
The senior,
Julie Nelson.
Don't you know what that is?
Take a right, take a left, take a right, take a left.
I'll show you.
English is one of the required classes for freshmen.
English 1, a requirement for graduation, provides instruction in literary forms, including a study of short stories, novels, biographies, poetry, and drama. The teacher will provide writing skills instruction, both in small groups within the classroom and in the writing lab, where students will work on individually prescribed objectives.
Contemporary literature is a popular upper-level English class in which both literary and popular cultural aspects from the 1950s to the present are studied. This class offers creative learning situations such as dancing, attending and performing plays, reading poetry, and oral presentations.
Algebra 1 is the first course in a study of basic concepts. It includes a study of basic operations, polynomials, fractions, and linear equations.
Geometry is a basic study of points, lines, planes, triangles, and other geometric figures. Reasoning techniques are stressed. Algebra 1 or Algebra 1 Intermediate is a prerequisite.
Thank you.
This semester course is open to all students and meets the fine arts requirement for graduation. Students will gain learning experience in a wide variety of dance styles, including ballet, modern jazz, musical comedy, and modern dance.
French 3 is a continuation of the study of the French language, combining advanced reading and writing skills while introducing students to the history of France through samples of French literature.
Biology and environmental science are the standard introductory science courses at East Lansing High School. You will learn about the structure and function of living things. This course covers all aspects of living organisms, including cells, molecules, and bacteria. This class explores the theory of genetics and evolution. Many students choose to wait until their sophomore year to take biology.
Chemistry is an individualized course based on mastery learning. It uses a mathematical approach and is aimed at science-oriented students. The class focuses on the atomic and molecular structure of substances. You need a C average or better in Algebra 1 to take chemistry. The alternative to chemistry for the non-science-oriented student is chemistry in the community. Both classes are available to 10th, 11th, and 12th graders.
Cultures is a requirement for graduation. It is offered to freshmen and sophomores. This course introduces the student to major cultures of the world. Emphasis is placed on the religion, geography, politics, and economics of these cultures. This survey course will include an overview of Eastern and Western Europe, the Far East, the Middle East, Africa, and Latin America.
American government is a requirement for graduation. It is offered to juniors and seniors. This course is a survey of the federal, state, and local governments in the United States. Students will explore the functions of the executive, legislative, and judicial branches of government.
Intro to PE is a mandatory freshman class required for graduation. This introductory physical education class seeks to teach students the how, what, and why of physical education and activity. Many types of exercise programs are introduced, each designed to fill specific needs of the students.
TV production is an elective course that meets the applied skills requirement for graduation. This course is offered to sophomores, juniors, and seniors. Students will learn how to assume various roles in a television production team. Teams will be responsible for producing a weekly news show. This will be a hands-on experience using mass media. Writing, research, organizational, and artistic skills will be utilized in this course.
Whether you're a freshman or a transfer student, take advantage of all the wonderful opportunities and have a great time here at East Lansing High School.
I hope I die before I get old. Take my generation, baby.
don't you all fail. Don't try to dig what we all say. I'm not trying to cause a big sensation. I'm just talking about my generation. Fade away. Don't try to pick what we all say. I'm trying to cause a big sensation. Just talking about my generation.